And scorching temperatures have San Diegans trying to beat the heat. 10 News reporter Jennifer De La Cruz live now in Rancho Bernardo. And Jen, there's a lot of ways they're doing that today.
Yes, of course, Kim. And doctors here at Sharp and Rancho Bernardo say they've actually seen an increase in patients coming here with those heat-related illnesses. If you're on the coast, you can always head to the beach to cool off, but even farther inland, there are places to cool off as well. Splash pads around the county are always a great way to cool off. We stopped by one that was packed at Civita Park this morning. The summer heat drawing families with kids of all ages to the water in Mission Valley. Temperatures just above normal this week. While some kids are still out of school, it's the perfect way for parents to keep them occupied.
They love it. That's why we come back all the time, and it's a good spot and it's very cool. As you can see, there's a nice breeze and we just all hang out. Yeah, so it's really nice. And you get to meet cool people, moms, and hang out and beat the heat.
And while kids were playing, others were working, construction crews hammering and drilling out in the sweltering heat. A local nursery in El Cajon had to keep the hose running all day long to keep their plants from drying out. And we spoke to a local doctor who says some key signs of heat stroke are dizziness, nausea, and at some point you actually stop sweating, but you will still feel hot. Here in Rancho Bernardo, not too bad right now. There's a little bit of cloud coverage, but certainly does feel humid here. And doctors say if you do feel you need medical help, you can come to urgent care. They will give you an IV to help you cool down. Reporting live, Jennifer De La Cruz, 10 News.